Mackenzie's favorite place.
Woo! Every time you hear this song, because the truth is,
what do you think, Mackenzie?
I'm excited.
You're tired.
But are you sleepy? We really have to get an understanding of what kind of tired am I.
Woo-hoo.
Need rest, mental, emotional, spiritual, social, or sensory, or even.
It's cold. But I just dropped my daughter off here. I coffeed my lipstick off at Camp Berea in Heber, New Hampshire. And it's a Christian camp and it's beautiful. So I have to show you. Hang on. No. No. Yes. So there are the cabins. And the dining hall. And that's all a big frozen lake. And this weekend is called a deep freeze. I'll show you more pictures of things that they do. But isn't that gorgeous? Of course, there's summer camps here as well. And they go swimming and boating and everything. There's the chapel. And different. So, okay. If you come here and you obviously have a handicapped or you're not able to stay in a cabin, then they do have other accommodations. And there's little bathroom huts everywhere. And all the little buildings are all different places where they hold different events. And when you come, the kids get to pick what seminars they want to hear, and then what fun activities they want to do. So they have archery, and they have paintball, and a high ropes course, axe throwing, and then different art stuff too. It's really cool. Some good stuff happens here. Lots of lives are saved. My son came home to me a few years ago, my youngest, and he said, "Mom, I went to Berea and I had fun, and I accepted that God is my savior." That's pretty awesome. So, I mean, I can't really get it that great, but it's a pretty steep hill, and they take sleds and, sorry, my finger slipped, but they take like sleds and stuff and go flying and tubing down that hill. And then when you come pick up your camper, everybody meets in that building and it is a big old party in there. They have sometimes more famous little Christian groups, like rock singing groups or rappers, anything for the kids. They have live, awesome, crazy music all the time when they have service, worship time. It's just, you know, a great place to be. I'm thankful for this place, and it's very expensive, but they have scholarships. Love you, Berea. Ropes course.